About 7 years ago, we came across this amazing apartment in Melbourne and I so wanted it. Problem was, this one was in LA at the time and I was in Melbourne and we needed the contract signed that day. So Tim had this crazy idea that if he could just send me his signature and initials, I could literally stick them into a contract.
If only we had DocuSign, we could have signed it like that.
Next time,
DocuSign.